The book of Ecclesiastes reminds us there is a season for everything. We know about our calendars that keep our birthdays, anniversaries, doctor's appointments. We have our liturgical calendars in our churches. Do we ever stop to reflect on the seasons of our soul? The retreat that we'll be having at the cenacle is really an opportunity to spend time with the seasons of our soul in summer, in autumn, in winter, in spring, and to see what that might look like, regardless of what the calendar says we're supposed to be in or the liturgical calendar.